Now, your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
We're not in danger of having floods sweep us away, but we are getting some rain. More rain than we've had here since the end of March. Got to go back to March 24th to find a day that was wetter than this one. And it's not very wet out there. I mean, only a little bit more than a tenth of an inch in most areas, but still, we haven't had any measurable rain around here since about the 2nd of April for most areas. So these showers that are on HD Doppler are welcome showers for gardens and farms and stuff like that, and for the brush fire threat. Now, the Eastern Shore has not had as much rain as we've had here in Baltimore and areas west of I-95, but it looks like the showers down in Virginia are going to slide east toward the southern parts of Maryland as the night wears on. So while there hasn't been a bunch of rain there yet, you may still catch a few showers as the evening wears on. And all this probably will not completely get out of here until around dawn tomorrow, especially for the coastal area. So over here in Ocean City, Easton, Cambridge, St. Mary's County, watch these showers in Roanoke kind of move your way. Maybe even some of the rain down there in North Carolina coming up to the north and east as well. Here in town, officially just 0.13 inches at BWI Marshall and about 0.15 at the Inner Harbor. So again, that's not a bunch of rain, but it's something, something we haven't had here for a few weeks. 61 today, the official high at BWI Marshall, but that was really before the rain got going, and the temperatures for most of the day have been holding in the low to mid-50s, considerably cooler than that normal high of 66. Steadier, heavier rains have been down in Virginia and the mountains of North Carolina, and the showers have been kind of weakening on their track to the north and east through parts of Maryland. Rain is not only helping with the dryness of the ground, but also helping to at least begin to wash out some of the pollen in the atmosphere. The tree pollen count is still very high, grass pollen count up there too. The total pollen count, though, at 1500. Yesterday it was over 2400, and tomorrow we should see the impact of this rain moving through the pollen count. I suspect tomorrow will be a little bit lower. It's really mild, though, west of the rain. The cloudy, wet weather keeps the temperature down here, but look where it happens when the sky's clear, and that's what we'll get into tomorrow. 60s and 70s out here, Chicago, St. Louis, Cincinnati. And so I think it'll warm up nicely once this rain moves out during the day tomorrow. In western Maryland, temperatures are only in the 40s. Shenandoah National Park up around Big Meadows on Skyline Drive, also only 45 degrees. 50 in Westminster right now, 53 at Edgewood, 58 at Salisbury, a little milder here where there's been less rain. InstaWeather Plus Futurecast shows the showers tapering off and pretty much lingering only at the coast by morning tomorrow. After that, some sun will break through the cloud cover and it'll be a nice day. So showers overnight, lows of 42 to 49 and light winds, sunset at 7:48. The next storm system after this one moves off the coast is perhaps going to produce some more thunderstorms in the middle of the country, but this is just now beginning to organize and take shape and won't really impact us until Saturday. So tomorrow, and get outside and enjoy it. Should be a beautiful Thursday. Gorgeous looking weather for Friday as well. Weekend turns different. Clouds and showers and maybe some thunderstorms rolling in by Saturday afternoon. A mostly sunny afternoon tomorrow. Highs 64 to 69 with light and variable winds and a south breeze on the bay with waves averaging about a foot. Western Maryland tomorrow gets some sunshine with some clouds mixed and a comfortable 65, almost 70 in Garrett County on Friday. Eastern shore locations, maybe a sprinkle left over and some clouds in the morning, but a lot of sun by afternoon and then 75 degrees on Friday. And down around Ocean City and Snow Hill and Crisfield, 60 tomorrow, showers lingering until almost lunchtime, and then it clears up tomorrow afternoon and bright sunny skies on Friday. 7-day forecast, nice spring weather Thursday and Friday. Showers and storms return Saturday. Rain could be substantial Saturday night into Sunday and even lingering into Monday morning with some gusty winds and cooler temperatures. Monday's high only in the 50s and lows on Tuesday and Wednesday morning in the 30s.